Merhabalar, ben Sercan. Welcome back, guys. Today, we are going to talk about demonstrative adjectives in Turkish. İşaret sıfatları, işaret sıfatları. The functions of the demonstrative adjectives are very simple. They indicate objects by pointing and showing them. Today, we're going to take a look at these demonstrative adjectives. Bu, şu, o. And bu, şu, and o are also used as demonstrative pronouns in Turkish, which we will cover in another video, so be careful. When they are adjectives, they always indicate a noun. That means a noun comes after the demonstrative adjective, such as bu bisiklet çok pahalı. Bu bisiklet çok pahalı, which means this bicycle is very expensive. Or şu cadde tertemiz. Şu cadde tertemiz, which means that street is very clean. Or o market yeni. O market yeni, which means that market is new. And there could also be an additional adjective in between the demonstrative adjective and the noun, such as bu mavi araba dün geldi. Bu mavi araba dün geldi, which means this blue car came yesterday. Or şu kuvvetli rüzgar beni korkutuyor. Şu kuvvetli rüzgar beni korkutuyor, which means that strong wind is scaring me. Or o yüksek bina geçen sene inşa edildi. O yüksek bina geçen sene inşa edildi, which means that tall building was built last year. When bu, şu, and o are used as demonstrative adjectives, they never receive any suffix. Yes, when they are used as demonstrative adjectives, they never receive any suffix. Now, let's see how we use them. We use bu to refer to a person or something that is close to the speaker, like this. Bu bardak boş. Bu bardak boş, which means this glass is empty. In this case, I'm the speaker and the glass is close to me. When we want to refer to something which is not close to us or in between the speakers, then we use şu, like this. Şu bardak dolu. Şu bardak dolu, which means that glass is full. For example, in this case, the glass is in between me and you. And o is used when referring to something or a person that is far away from the speakers. For example, there's a glass over there, away from you, away from me, then I would say o bardak bizim değil. O bardak bizim değil, which means that glass is not ours. And there is no plural version of the demonstrative adjectives. So, as I have mentioned, they never receive any kind of suffixes, including plural suffix. Instead, we add the plural suffix to the noun that is pointed by them, and the demonstrative adjectives remain as they are. For example, bu bardaklar dolu. Bu bardaklar dolu. These glasses are full. Şu bardaklar boş. Şu bardaklar boş. Those glasses are empty. O bardaklar bizim değil. O bardaklar bizim değil. Those glasses are not ours. In English, there are plural versions of the demonstrative adjectives. In Turkish, there is not. So now, let's see some additional examples. Bu araba benim. Bu araba benim. This car is mine. Günlerce bu caddede kiralık daire aradım. Günlerce bu caddede kiralık daire aradım. I looked for a rental apartment on this street for days. Şu elbise çok pahalı. Şu elbise çok pahalı. That dress is very expensive. Şu kutuda eski fotoğraflarımız var. Şu kutuda eski fotoğraflarımız var. There are our old pictures in that box. Bu çorba çok lezzetli. Ellerine sağlık. Bu çorba çok lezzetli. Ellerine sağlık. Ellerine sağlık literally means health to your hands. It is a kind of congratulation on good work, but especially when somebody cooks for you, this is what we say. Ellerine sağlık. I would recommend you to say this when somebody cooks for you, regardless of how good the food is. We say this in different ways. Eline sağlık. Elinize sağlık. Ellerine sağlık. Ellerinize sağlık. Anyways, let's go on. Bu tabaklar tertemiz. Bu tabaklar tertemiz. These plates are very clean. In this sentence, temiz means clean. Temiz, it is an adjective. Tertemiz is an intensifying adjective. Tertemiz. It intensifies the meaning and it is formed by a group of special prefixes. This is something like black and pitch black in English. So black is an adjective and pitch black is how it is intensified in English. We will cover this topic, of course, in another video. We can definitely say bu bardaklar çok temiz. Bu bardaklar çok temiz. And it is grammatically correct. There is no problem at all. However, we tend to choose to say specifically for this particular adjective tertemiz, tertemiz, when we want to say very clean. So, let's go on. As you know, the third singular personal pronoun is also o in Turkish. So, you shouldn't confuse the third singular pronoun o and the demonstrative adjective o. O bisiklet sürüyor. O bisiklet sürüyor. In this sentence, o is the third singular personal pronoun. Always remember to make a little pause after the subject in Turkish. This way you will make everything clear. O bisiklet sürüyor. O bisiklet sürüyor. Here is another sentence. O bisiklet mavi. O bisiklet mavi. That bicycle is blue. In this one, o is the demonstrative adjective. There are definitely more words that we have which are used as demonstrative adjectives, and we're going to talk about them in one of the later videos. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, please let me know. Thanks again, and see you in the next videos. Görüşmek üzere.